Miss Emma, recently you received some news, some medical news that would have disturbed a lot of people if they'd received it, but you seem to be handling it with an additional strength. What would you like to tell the people about that strength in your life?
Well, I love the Lord, and I'm His child, and my prayer to Him has been in my life that that He would make me more, Lord, make me more thine and less of myself. And in doing so, if the Lord is to make me more Himself and less of myself, I'm going to have some trials and tribulation, temptation in my life. So whenever I receive this message, this
news
from the doctors, and of course, I told the doctor when he said it, I said, well, it's in God's hand. I said, you know, whatever you said. And he said, I said, but it's in God's hand. I said, my life is in His hand. I said, so whatever happens, my prayer is that God will give me grace to glorify Him. And this is what I tell my children. Nothing can touch my body except it goes through the hand of God. So the Lord said He was going to create us to the image of His Son. So therefore, I'm being made and molded and shaped and just these things. And I really feel good. I don't feel sad. And then I didn't want to tell anyone, you know, because I didn't want them pitying, because I don't pity myself. I don't feel sorry for myself. Because I love the Lord. And you know that verse that the pastor had last about seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. I said, well, praise the Lord, because I'll hang my neck in a noose on that verse, because I have experienced that in my life. And in growing in the Lord, I just can't, it has to be the Lord. It has to be, I know it's the Lord. I know it's Christ in me. And I know Christ in me is the hope of glory. And in sharing with people, and I have the opportunity to do this all the time, how can I tell other people about, you know, the Lord and His goodness and His grace and how He provide and how He, you know, takes care of us. And then when something happened to me, I'm going to pieces. You know, I can't give Him the glory. So, and another thing, I'm so glad and I'm thankful to God of the people that He had placed in my life on this journey, because it's been so many who have counsel me and help me to even come to this place here from God's word. And it's all of Him and not of myself. And I just praise the Lord. And I just thank Him. And I take people to pray for me. Don't pray for healing. You know, like people, because, you know, I know God can heal me. But pray for Him to give me strength. Give me the grace to continue to glorify Him, continue to witness to Him as long as I'm here, and to let my children know that they is going to travel. They're going to come. They're on this journey, and I want them to grow in the Lord so that whatever happens, that they can continue to glorify God, that they can glorify God in it. And I want the people to know that the Lord loves us. He loves us. He's God. He loves us. And when I say this, I'm going to be finished. The other night, I was wrestling with, you know how, where we got this flesh. It wants to mess with us. And a song came to me that I love so much. Linda Randall sang that song on the Gaithers. And it goes like this. It's, you talk of faith when you're up on the mountain. You know, you can talk good. I'm going to kind of paraphrase it a little. You talk good when you're up on the mountain. Oh, we say God is good and all kind of, you know, good things. But what about when you're down in the valley? See, if God is God up on the mountain, He's still God in the valley. He's God in the day. He's still God in the night. He's God in the good times. He's still God in the bad times. And that song I just sang and singing, I said, Lord, you good. You good and you all these things. And it just, the Lord just blessed me. And I could just go to sleep and sleep with joy because He is. He's God no matter what. And I just praise Him. I thank Him for my life because He brought me through so many. And I can look back and know that He's God and know that He's good.
To the test for the God of